Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are showing you how to make a doll-sized wall decor, just like this. So before starting to show you how to make a wall decor like that, I'm going to give the shoutouts to thank you all so much for commenting. And remember, if you like a shout out, all you have to do is comment something nice in my videos and on my Instagram. So now let's get into the video. So I start by taking a thread like this for the base of the decor. Now I'm going to take a bright color marker like this and I'm going to make some lines on a piece of paper. Like this. After you've made the marks, turn the paper upside down. Take the same marker, make a triangle. Now fold that piece into half, just where the triangle ended, like this. Now cut over the triangle. Now open the piece of paper so that you have this diamond shaped paper. Now apply some glue on one side of the paper. Now take your thread and put the thread just in the middle of your diamond and then fold the other side on top. Once you've glued it, take more colors of markers and color them on your paper. Make more triangles and paste them just the same way you did for the first one to make another triangle on your wall decor. Here it is all ready, and now you can hang it anywhere on your doll's home. So I hope you like my video and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Also follow me on Instagram at createfabulousfordolls. Bye and thanks for watching.